down to predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me.
Good morning, Hornet. I'm Olivia, along with Billy and Angelo, with today's morning announcements.
Please. Today is Thursday, November 14th. On this day, in 1975, Queen played the first two nights at the Empire Theatre in Liverpool, England, to kick off their A Night at the Opera World Tour. Today is also National Pickle Day and John Dumas' birthday. Now, here with Joe Jensen with the Environmental Club, Environmental Minute, produced by the Environmental Club.
Good morning, Hornet. My name is Joe Jensen, and today I'll be your host for the Environmental Minute, brought to you by the Environmental Club. You've been hearing a lot about climate change recently, and we'd like to bring you information about that, as well as other environmental topics this year. Our focus will be on topics that affect us all here, at school and at home, as well as around the globe. The most important environmental issue facing our generation today may be climate change. And this is not really a new issue, as scientists have been warning us about this for decades. Carbon dioxide is warming our atmospheres. Hurricanes may become stronger, and 100-year floods may happen nearly every year. Our wastage of plastics are also affecting our oceans. This crisis may seem hopeless, but we have the power to make a positive change to our environment. Let's start by throwing less away. Less food, less plastic, and less trash. We'll save energy and reduce our carbon footprint. Thank you.
The music department is holding their annual wreath and grave cover and centerpiece log fundraiser. All forms and money is due Friday, November 15th. And pickup date will be on Saturday, November 30th from 10 to 11:30 a.m. at PV on the side lawn by the band wing. This will be the only pickup date. We cannot store any orders. If you have any questions, see Mr. DeLucia.
Class of 23 Spirit Wear is on sale now. Please check our Instagram post or see Ms. Quayle or Dr. Yost for more information.
Baby pictures, then and now pictures for the yearbook are due November 15th. Turn them in to Kendra Smith or Shauna Gordon in the yearbook mailbox located in the main office. Best friend photos are taking place tomorrow and today and Thursday, November 21st and 22nd after school outside the main office. Please contact Priscilla Rivera, Gianna Pritchard, or Krishana Rana from the yearbook committee for any further information.
Have a stuffy nose? Need to wipe your tears away after a test? Well, the future medical professionals can help. Tissues can be purchased by the individual pack for 50 cents or by the box for $2. Please stop by room 222 to get your tissues.
The writing lab is open during the four lunch periods in room 111 next to the library.
The class of 22 alumni apparel sale is back. Please visit the link below.
PV is holding an on-site admission day on Tuesday, December 3rd. Seniors who wish to participate must submit all completed applications and supplemental materials to their school counselor by this Friday, November 15th.
There will be a mandatory Spanish club meeting today at 2:35 in the cafeteria.
Our fall blood drive takes place this Friday, November 15th. Our goal is to beat the 109 pints collected in this spring. To do that, we need you to donate. Sign-ups are taking place this week during all lunch periods or in room 222. Each pint of blood can save up to 3 lives. Let's show them how much PV cares. See Dr. Yopes in room 222 for any questions.
There will be an environmental club meeting today immediately after school in room 108. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Goodman in room 108 or Mr. Sanders in room 209.
Do you sing? Do you play guitar, drums, keyboard, or bass? Want to play in a band on stage under the lights? Come and find out how you can use your talents to help raise money for a great cause by performing at the Hey Jude concert. Come to the Hey Jude meeting on Friday, November 15th after school in room 249, or see Mr. Youngberg if you're interested.
The freshman class is selling PV Spiritware until Monday, November 18th. Please take a look and support the class of 23. The link is below.
Business club will meet today after school in room 241.
Reminder to book club members, there's a meeting today, Thursday, after school in the library at 2:45. Please attend even if you do not read or finish the book. Bring a friend.
The Interact Club and Teen Center is holding a non-personable food drive for PV families in need until Tuesday, November 26th. Donations can be dropped off in the library or the Teen Center. Please see Ms. Leidig with any questions.
Attention staff, tomorrow, November 15th, there will be a photographer all day in the library for staff who have not had their pictures taken yet for the yearbook. If you have not had your picture taken this year, please take advantage of this opportunity. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Ms. Hall. No sports today, now to Angelo with the weather.
Mostly sunny today with a high of 43 and a low of 28.
Don't forget to get connected with PV by following us on social media. That's the buzz. Have a great day, Hornet. Girl, why you gotta be so hard?